my beautiful wife came. Each time I see you, I'm very, very happy, wallahi. If you are always looking younger, wallahi.
Hi, my husband, your sweet words.
I have one request to make. You know that sweet dish, that sweet one, the one that you cooked for me yesterday? I want you to repeat it today. I am the head of this family. You know, Bangida, is what I want to eat, is what I will eat. Koba hakaba? Abanda nike son chishizan chayako. So please, I am asking you to prepare the same dish for me. It was very delicious, by ya Allah.
You've given birth to fine yara, wallahi, very fine children for me.
Thank you, my husband.
Don't worry, so prepare it just the same like that of yesterday, go.
It will even be sweeter than yesterday.
Thank you very much. Now you are talking.
Let me get to it before you get sleep.
Ah, that one right now. Yeah.
Welcome again to Homefront Tips. And this is a blog that we have created and is hosted by my humble self, Dr. Patrick Dakum. And this is meant to enable you get tips that will also build on what you are already doing or add on to what you are, or give you new ideas on how to make your home a happy place. Today we look at the role of the wife. So why a wife? Well, first of all, here is, I will refer to the wife as the software of the home. She is the one that does the critical thinking in terms of the details of the house. So she is the one that manages the home. She is the one that also brings up and cares for all those ones that are little, along with her husband. She is also the one that ensures that everybody has what it takes in terms of their physical, in terms of their social, and in terms of their mental health to be able to live a happy life. She is an active partner to the head of that home, who is the husband. And of course, in a situation where the wife finds herself having a very difficult spouse, what does she do? She makes sure that she plays the role also of a minister and the role also of a model in that home. Welcome, wives. Welcome, mommies. Play your role as a wife. Play your role as a mother. Mother very well. Nurture and bring into adulthood those that God has given you. Welcome to Homefront Tips. Wives, make your home a happy place.